I'm a fourth generation Kenyan.
And I always knew one day I wanted to be out working with wildlife.
Kenya is not Kenya without lions.
Lions are in serious trouble and we're losing them throughout the country. It's a duty to protect what belongs to us. There's a lion.
Conservation is about coexistence. The future of lions is very much in the community's hands.
If you want wildlife to succeed, involve the people who are living with wildlife. My name is Shivani Bala, and I'm a wildlife conservationist.